Okay, let's try this again. Okay, hi YouTube, this is Hannah, and I'm going to show you what's in my hospital bag. To start off, I'm just going to say what my boyfriend's going to pack, because it's not currently packed. He's going to put a pair of boxers, two pairs of socks, sweatpants, a t-shirt, and a sweatshirt, and that's it. And I have his toothbrush and toothpaste packed in here. So to start off, I have some flip-flops for in the shower. I have some slippers with hard bottoms to walk in the hospital in. I have this back massager and some lotion to help during my laboring process. I have my Care Bear blankie because it's super tiny and easy to like pack, and just in case I want like another blanket in the hospital, I have this one. In this pocket, I have four pairs of socks, three sports bras, a bunch of old underwear, my belly band to help with my uterus contracting back, and I have these little socks, sock slippers that have like the scratchy, like the pads on the bottom so that like you don't slip, the no slip pads, so I can walk in the hospital in those if I want. For my toiletries, I have a scented lotion from Bath and Body Works for after my shower so I can smell fresh. I have this bag which has my hair stuff in it. I have a mini mousse, three hair ties in a clip like this, a container of bobby pins from Sally's, and two headbands. One has like the no slip grip on the bottom and the other one doesn't. So I have an option. And then I have this bag, which is like my electronics, and this is waterproof, so that's why I have it in here. I have extra batteries and my iHome, like my portable iHome, in here right now. And I'm gonna have my iPod in here, my camera in here, and my phone charger in here. But those are all last minute things before I leave to pack. In this bag, I have my toothbrush stuff. I have my portable toothbrush. You can make it like that. Hello? Yeah, let's just go to his game because it's like the final, and like they're gonna start it at 5:30, so I don't know where. All right, bye. And then also I have my boyfriend's toothbrush. I have a little toothpaste for the both of us, and I have these whisks. These are like mini toothbrushes for on the go. And then I have these flossers because I have to have my teeth flossed because I feel nasty if I don't. And then in this bag I have all my shower stuff. I have my deodorant, two face moisturizers so I can have a choice of which one I want to use, face wash, body wash, shampoo and conditioner, a mini loofah, and a bunch of Q-tips for cleaning ears or whatever they need to be used for. But yeah, that's all I have in my shower caddy, I guess you could say. And then in this bag, this is an optional bag, I have tons of makeup shoved in here. I have this cheap little foundation. I have the powder for that and a mini brush to put the powder on if I even feel like doing this. I have a mini eyeliner and mascara. I have 3 lip products because I always have to have something on my lips or I feel like they're going to dry up. I have a Baby Lips chapstick. I have a Revlon lip butter lipstick. And I have this lip gloss that's from e.l.f. in Baby Lips. I have this CoverGirl eyeshadow trio in case I feel like getting pretty. And then I have this concealer and color corrector stick. And then I have a nail file just in case if a nail chips, and that will bother me a lot actually because I feel like it'll get caught on everything and I'll go crazy if I can't file it down and fix it. So yeah, I have that stuff all in my little makeup bag. And then for clothes, I have this camisole. This is not a nursing cami, but I have this one. If I do get a nursing cami, because my dad's throwing me a shower, then I'll pack that instead of this one, but for now I don't have one. I have this long sleeve t-shirt from my school. It's our breast cancer awareness t-shirt, and it's really comfortable and warm. I have these sweatpants from Walmart. They're from the men's section. Like, they're so comfortable and very nice. I have this t-shirt just for lounging or for a PJ shirt or whatever it may be. I have these fleece PJ pants for lounging or PJs. And these won't show a mess, and it doesn't really matter if they get messy because they're just like from Kohl's or something. And then I have this fancier PJ set that my boyfriend got me for breastfeeding, also packed, but I really don't know if I'm going to use it because I don't want to get them dirty. It's this light pink and white striped PJ set from Victoria's Secret, and it has a button-down shirt, which makes it easy to breastfeed, so that's why he thought it'd be nice if I had that. But I don't know if I'm going to use it because, like I said, I really don't want to get these dirty. So if not, I'll just use them when I get home as my comfy PJs that I'll probably stay in forever because I won't have time to change. Who knows? Actually, I don't know. But that's it for what I have packed. On my list, I just have that I need to get mints and hard candies, my pillow for my bed, my prenatal vitamins, which are on my bedside table, my camera, my iPod, and my phone charger, and then I will be ready to leave for the hospital. So, thank you for watching, and don't forget to check out what I packed for my baby in my other hospital bag video. So, talk to you guys later. Bye!